We are told that Tony has two-thirds of a bag of dark chocolate chips and four-fifths of a bag of white chocolate chips. Determine a reasonable estimate of the total amount of chocolate chips Tony has. So pause this video and see if you can figure out which of these choices is the best reasonable estimate of the total amount of chocolate chips. All right, now let's work on this together. Now in the future, we will learn how to actually add something like two-thirds to four-fifths, but for the sake of this exercise, we just want to get good at estimating it. And one way to estimate is to try to visualize. So let's make, so this is a hole right over here, and then this is another hole right over there, trying to make them the same size. Now what does two-thirds look like? Well, let me divide this into three equal sections. So that is pretty close. It's hand-drawn, so it's not perfect, but I think it gets the job done. And two-thirds would be, that's one-third right over there, and then that is two-thirds right there. And what does four-fifths look like? Well, let's see, I can divide this into fifths. So one-fifth, two-fifths, three-fifths, and then four-fifths and five-fifths. That is pretty good. And now what does four-fifths look like? Well, it would be one-fifth, two-fifths, three-fifths, and then four-fifths. So if we were to add these two together, do we have less than one-half of a bag, more than one-half of a bag, but less than one bag, or more than one bag? Well, when you see even the first two-thirds, where is a half? A half would have been right around there, if we're talking about half of it. So two-thirds is more than a half. And then we also see that four-fifths is more than a half. If you had a half, it would have been like this far. So you can see that you're adding two things together that are both more than a half. And if you have two halves of something, that would be a whole. So if you have two things that are more than a half, if you add them together, you're going to have more than a bag of chocolate chips. So I like this choice right over here. Let's do another example. So here we are told that a banana weighs 3/8 of a kilogram, an apple weighs 2/3 of a kilogram. Determine a reasonable estimate for the weight of both fruits. So pause this video again and see if you can have a go at that. All right, so the key is that we need to determine a reasonable estimate. So let's actually just try to represent these again. So how could I represent 3/8 of something, of a kilogram in this case? Well, let me draw a rectangle here. And I'm going to try to divide it into eighths, eight equal sections. So that looks about a half. Let me do it right over there. That looks like about a half. And then if I were to divide those, these would be fourths. And this is hand-drawn, so it's not perfect, but it will help us understand things a bit. So then let me divide these. And so this would get me to eighths. So I have eight sections here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If I'm talking about three of those eight equal sections, I'd have 1/8, 2/8, and 3/8. So that is 3/8 right over there. And what does 2/3 look like? So I'll do that in purple. So if this is a whole, like that. If I divide it into three equal sections, it's going to be something like that. I could draw it a little bit better. So something like that. And so two of those three equal sections, that's 1/3. And so that is 2/3. Now what happens if I try to add these things together? Well, one thing I could try to do to help visualize is I could take that piece there. The holes are roughly the same length, or I tried to draw them so that they're roughly the same length. And if I were to copy and paste that and then move that over here, it looks like, if I were to estimate it, I'm getting pretty close to a whole kilogram here. So it's definitely not just about 1/3 of a kilogram. 1/3 of a kilogram would be just one of these three equal sections. We're way more than that, so we rule that out. About 1 kilogram, that's what we saw. When we take the 2/3 and add to that 3/8, where it looks like, and once again, we're estimating, we don't know exactly, it looks like we're a little bit over a kilogram. So I like this choice. And we're nowhere close to 2 kilograms. 2 kilograms would be filling in another hole on top of this one right over here. So it's not that choice either.